questions with Jonah for our online TWBA online exclusives. Okay. Unang kantang nakabisado mo. Ikakanta mo ang sagot, ha?
Apa.
Okay, go.
Share my life. Take me for what I am. 'Cause I'll never change all my colors for you.
Okay. Ako ang una kong kanta talaga, Bahay Kubo. Nagbago na talaga. Pero you're so cute, Jonah. Okay. Kung hindi anak ng Pasig ang kinanta mo sa Blind Auditions, ano sana ang piyasa mo? Sing it.
There can be miracles when you believe. Though hope is frail, it's hard to keep.
Ako naman, kung nag-audition ako, siguro yung dahil sa'yo, yung dahil. Hindi yung Inigo, ha? yung favorite, yung favorite Mrs. Marcos, dahil sa'yo. I used that song when I auditioned in the theater. Yes, just two lines. Pinaalis ako sa stage. Alam mo yun?
Hindi po.
No, hindi nga. I mean, just to show you, di ba, yung talagang distansya na ng henerasyon. Okay, anong LSS mo ngayon, Jonah?
And we'll rise up. I'll rise up like a day. I'll rise up. In spite of the ache, I'll rise up. And I'll do it a thousand times again.
Oh, at least naman ako hindi masyadong luma. Ang LSS ko ngayon talaga jealous. Labyrinth. Oh! Di ba? Favorite Sarah Geronimo song?
Ako ang kaibigan mo. Di mawawala sa piling mo. Dumaan man ang mga bagyo. Andito lang ako para sa'yo.
Nice song, no? Ako naman, ang favorite Nora Honor song ko, Pearly Shells. Ay, hindi totoo. Si Mash hindi lang kumikibo, pero kanya din yan, di ba? You told me one time. Yes, di ba? Okay. Song... No, I love that song. Nung kapanahon na namin, pag si Ate Gayang kumakanta ng Pearly Shells, walang mag-iingay. Parang naririnig mo talaga ang mga alon ng dagat at ang Pearly Shells. Song that makes you dance. Sige nga, tayo ka.
And we're rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Left a good job in a city, working for the man every night and day. And I never lost a minute of a sleeping, worrying about the way things might have been.
Okay, at least magkakasundo kami dyan. But you've heard the version of this song, Tina Turner, and
Beyonce,
di ba? Panood mo? Ganda, no? Pero kilala mo si Tina Turner?
Yes po.
Ay, very good. At least meron kaming parehong kilala. Okay, napaka-interesante ng kwento nun. Awit para sa pamilya mo.
I have my shares of life, ups and downs, but faith been kind. The downs have been few, and I guess you could say that I've been lucky, and I guess you could say it's all because of you.
Ganda, no? Ako, ano kaya ang kanta ko para sa family? Ano ba yung ano, kay Engelbert Humperdinck? Hindi, nagbibiro. Ay, sabi ni Direk, maganda yon. Alam mo yon yung, please release me, let me go. Siguro daddy mo. Baka hindi ka alam ng daddy niya. Alam mo, si Direk ang coach ko. Awit ng buhay mo ngayon.
Actually po, original composition po siya.
Ni?
Friend ni Papa na binigay po talaga para sa akin.
Galing naman.
Opo.
Sige, sing a few lines.
Sa buhay kong taglay, yung pasasalamat ko, inay, sa awitin kong ito, ipapahiwatig ko, itay. Pasasalamat na ibibigay sa musikang iaalay. Maraming salamat sa inyo. Salamat kaayo.
Ang galing naman. Did you hear that song? Ganda. Ganda. Ako naman ang song of my life now, Wrecking Ball. No, joke lamang po. No, but did you see that duet in the Manchester concert of Ariana and Miley Cyrus? I thought, yeah, I thought it was really a nice rendition of the song. Maraming maraming salamat.
Thank you din po. For...
Wrecking Ball daw ang akin. Thank you.
Thank you po.
Salamat, salamat. Thank you. Tonight with Boy.